Parker?
Yeah.
From the Green Show.
I'm saying yeah a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sound like that guy from Trading Places. Yeah.
What?
Yeah. In my head's not really big. That.
Is that better?
Beautiful.
Wait for it. Do you want to see my best trick?
Go.
You ready?
So yeah, this is a video from the Really Real Show. Adam and Emily, Barks and Parker, Barks and Parks, A&E.
So many news.
And we're going to try and do a video once a week. Try. Because you can never make promises to people.
Don't want to break promises.
Right, so we're going to play a game. Right, and we're going to try and do these every now and again. This game is called Really Real Tape Line Game. It's not. I don't know what to call it. I'm rubbish coming up now.
We'll have a bit of a think about it. We'll get there. We'll get something.
People watching are like, oh, you could have been more prepared. So the idea is this. I love movies. I'm quite quick on my feet. Quick-witted.
On your feet, as you point to your head.
Quick-witted.
I'm really quick on my feet.
I'm quick talking. I like to say things off the cuff. Right? I like to... There you
go!
But what do you think? Like, if you said, like, word association game. First thing that comes to my mind, you give me saying and I'll tell you what comes to my mind.
Cheese! Sorry, are you meant to be good at this?
Yeah, I'm good. Let's do it again.
How?
Milk! There you go. So the idea is that we all movies have taken on this.
Yep.
Top one, like Alien. Movie Alien is the tagline is in space, no one can hear you scream. See? So what Emily is going to do, she's going to give me seven names of seven movies. And I've got to come up with a new tagline to sell it to you. Get away, Emily.
Scary movie.
Not that scary really, it's quite funny.
Lion King.
It's Hamlet with lions.
Romeo and Juliet.
It's a love story about two really young people fall in love, kill themselves over stupidness.
Pay it forward.
Don't watch it, you're quiet.
American President.
Says what it is, really. Enough said.
Finding Nemo.
It's lost.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Drunk Debt. There you go, so could you think of any? Put them in below. Comment. And give us words. Were mine good? Did you like any of them? Would you have used any of them?
Scary Movie was a good one.
Obviously.
Really, it's not very funny. Really, it is funny. Rather than the other way around.
It's not scary, it's funny.
Scary.
What about the other movie? Lion King.
It's
Hamlet.
Yeah, I suppose it is.
There you go. Go back and Lion King.
Pay it forward,
maybe not. It shouldn't make you laugh. It's a very depressing movie. I don't know what you'd watch.
Change the world. Make people's lives better. Yeah.
So yeah, thank you for watching. Make sure you go and listen to the Really Real Show. The links are just there. Right, I'm actually going to go. She's taking the link home, and you should be too.
You're right. Taking the link home.
Yes, download the podcast, listen to the show, give us a tweet, Facebook, Tumblr, Instagram. I've been Adam.
I'm Emily.
See you later, everyone!
Bye!
You know how cameras work.
Well. Yeah, I'm okay.
A drop in the deep ocean. Dep ocean? I don't know. I think about
it
later.
On the dep ocean. On the dep ocean.
In the deepest dep. I'm trying to use Johnny Depp and.
Yeah, I know what you're doing.
Lucky I can edit this, isn't it?
Yeah.